আমার হেলমেটটা এখনো আছে, আমি আইসো প্লাস্টিক নেট আমি ওটা দিয়ে করছি।
তো আমি দূরে কোথাও ঘুরতে গেলে ওটা নিয়ে যাই, প্রচুর প্রচুর লাগে স্যার।
Good morning everyone.
YouTube.
We have just taken the Uber.
Oof.
Uber. And we are going to Howrah station.
Oof.
Yes. This man. What will you do?
I am a graduate. Trying to graduate from IIM Kolkata. Still in third year. Having big
talk
dreams.
About the traveling.
Wow. And to concentrate on the traveling, we are in now in Uber. Going to Howrah. From Howrah we will be taking Karpa local. We should be taking almost 2.5 hours to reach Purvastholi. The place you may search it now. It's a good place. I hope we will see it in a good condition during the monsoons.
Good condition.
And let the people see the road.
Okay, we're reaching Taratala.
Follow.
So we are finally in Howrah now. For the local trains.
Where is Jansi?
He went down with the car.
What is the local's name?
Hmm?
What is the local train's name? I have forgot already. Raju!
Local train's name. Local train
name.
Huh? Local train name.
Katwa local train. Katwa local. Bhai, 110 taka hoye gelo.
Mato yo na?
So we are about to reach Purvastholi.
Now
you want to say something?
আমার মাথন তো লাগছে।
আচ্ছা দুটো খাওয়ার
Someone recently commented on Dr. Smiley, said he has a very cute face and all. He is very cute. So, I am
going to show you the
We are about to reach there.
Yeah,
We have reached Purvastholi.
You can see there.
Them.
And our group members are coming back here.
So, let's go out there.
Boat there. Hopefully there is a boat. So we have reached our destination. Purvastholi. It's basically an oxbow, like nothing much to see. It is famous for migratory birds actually. So, the main time Actually, the time when the birds arrive is usually from October to beginning,
the winter season. No?
So basically, March or something. So currently, it's totally off season. I don't think we'll find anything there, but let's just hope that we might find something. Let's see.
So we are heading over to the lake, no? The Oxbow Lake.
Let's go for the bed.
Out this way.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Or maybe to that way.
So we might have come the wrong way. We came the wrong way. Now
the locals are saying that
it's that way.
We have to take a vehicle because the distance is much further and there are many places to see. As they are saying, now we will go out and find out what else is there. We have to.
And so basically, we have to find out everything in this unknown place.
Well, that's the
fun.
Not
knowing.
We are heading off to the bird sanctuary. As you can see, this is Vishay Shah. This is Shohan Dutt and Rajit is sitting in the front. You can see this place. This is the natural environment of this place. It's a little jerky out here. The place we are heading is a lake where migratory birds and all those comes. This is the main attraction of this place actually.
The lake.
So we are finally here, we have arrived
at our destination actually. So as you can see
a fisherman, I mean, it will hardly come in this phone.
It camera. Is coming actually.
No, it won't come. It will come.
So?
Such a beautiful, majestic view. Let me take out my camera. Here is the fisherman camera, I'm taking the camera.
The dude is taking out his weapon.
Birds, you can see the birds.
How many birds?
You're seeing here, the locals are fishing over here. This is how they fish using strings.
So after the long and arduous journey, finally we are here. Just rotate the camera around, please.
No, board in. Board in.
As you can see, as far as the horizon, there is only green.
Greenery all around.
This is supposed to be an Otsubo lake. It's much different when we look in person than in flames.
Barren.
We are planning to go to the other side of the river. And everyone is fishing in the lake. I don't know what they're fishing for.
Fishing, obviously.
You don't say.
Such a dumb rhetoric, man.
I'm very curious. I'm supposing I can go and ask them what they're fishing for.
So let's go.
We are going through a village to reach the river that formed the Otsubo Lake. It's scorching sun out there.
The magazine is putting on 30 taka. I go off season, bolen they're charging less. They're charging half actually, just because it's off season and there are hardly any tourists as you saw. There were only 4 of us, maybe from outside this village, and that's it.
That's it.
So now we're heading towards the river. I mean,
that's from the Otsubo Lake, no?
From the Otsubo Lake. If we can find the river, actually, that's.
Rajdeep, let's go.
Koto shoru dek nodita. Koto shoru dek. This is the actual fucking river.
So narrow.
Ato shoru.
Bolo.
Nam.
What is the name of the river, man?
Eta Hugli. This is
tributary.
No, this is not tributary. This is the same Hugli that flows to Kolkata. We are traveling to Novodvip. We are done with Purvasthali and everything that is around it. Now we are very hungry actually. So
hungry and stoned.
We are going towards Novodvip in search of a good restaurant where we can fill our tummies.
Yes, just listen what he said. Good restaurant.
Good restaurant.
restaurant.
We're searching a good restaurant. Hopefully it will and be non-veg.
Throbbing with pain.
No, it won't be non-veg.
So the trip was not successful, that means.
Not successful?
No, no, it was completely successful. Just in
but it's not enjoyable.
Are you kidding me?
That's not enjoyable. For them. I enjoyed it.
I also enjoyed it.
Not
but the time was very wrong.
But yeah, the time is very wrong. We came to the right place at the wrong time.
Right things at the wrong time, so.
আলাম
পাঁচটা সবাই ফোন আসুক যাবো ঘুমিয়ে বললো সবাই ঘুমিয়ে বললো আমরা তিন দিন টাইম করেছি বা সাইকেলে বেরোনো তিন দিনই অ্যালার্ম বন্ধ করে ঘুমিয়ে পড়েছি
সবাই
আর ডিকাবেলা কিন্তু দেখাও তোমার ঘুমিয়ে দিই আমরা কাজটা ঠিক করবো কিন্তু সবাই ডাকবো দেখালো আমার ম্যাথ বই নাও দিন পরে হাঙ্গার ফিলিং হাঙ্গার ম্যাথ ম্যান লাফিং মেন ম্যান লাফিং মোস্ট হাঙ্গার টোন হাঙ্গার ইজ স্পিকিং ম্যান
সো উই ডিডন্ট অ্যাকচুয়ালি ফাইন্ড এনি গুড হোটেল দ্যাট So we have come to Navadvip and we're now going to a sort of a restaurant which seems to be pretty expensive. Just let's hope that it's not way too much expensive. That's it.
For this trip, but sadly I must agree that none of them have been fulfilled. Being at the wrong place at the wrong time. Sorry. Being at the right place at the wrong time. We went for bird watching in summer, and that's not summer. That's in the monsoons, beginning of monsoon.
We are beautiful idiots, actually.
Yes, we are beautiful idiots, man. Please show us.
Yeah, I'm not saying.